News and 107.3 radio station, and I'm standing here at the Black Expo after a fabulous concert given by Big Daddy Kane, the legend himself. You rock the stage tonight.
Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, you are like pure energy.
From my fans, you know, I mean, I'm thankful for the support that I've had over the years, and you know, seeing that energy out there makes me feel appreciated, loved, and have a blast.
Do you have any new projects you're working on?
Yeah, actually, I have a live band project coming out. The album's called Back to the Future. It's going on
25. That is a long time. What's the secret to longevity?
I guess quality music and always trying to satisfy, acknowledge and satisfy.
And one other question, what advice would you give to
up-and-top
artists?
I guess I'll basically tell them to make sure that you be yourself. Follow your dreams. Be yourself. Make the music bigger than who you are. Appreciate you for your craft and what you have here. Make them embrace that. So that's something that becomes a part of them and they'll remember and want to stay with you. That's how you build a family.
Thank you so much for taking the time. Let me give you a